If you've got online access to some accounts, say bank accounts, credit cards, savings, loans, or even some investments, then you can also add these simply. Doing it this way means that the balance and transactions relating to those accounts are always up to date. It helps you budget too. Adding an electronic account is simple to do and can be added in a matter of moments. In the search bar of the Add Accounts page, add in the name of the company that you have an account with, then fill in your user details. Don't worry, it's all secure. PFP will then verify the details with your provider and download the most recent transactions. Once verified, the account will be added to your PFP account. Once it's added, your Assets and Liabilities tab will now be updated with your net worth updated accordingly.